you folks onto the boat. We're going to escape you onto the boat. You're going to go play here. You're on the boat. Defending the... What? Okay, there we go. And then, let's see here. Yes, retrain that boat. You do that. And I'll build one peasant to hold it. Okay, so what was I going to do now? Well, nothing here. This guy... I was going to put him in there, but I don't want him to get stuck in there while he's under siege. Do they have anything I can destroy? Yes, they do. Okay, I'm going to turn off sound for this. Actually, I'm just going to stop recording while I do it. Okay, I blew up all the crap over here. Nice Cruel is going to cruelly wait for a boat to come and pick him up. I pretty much just made these cities, you know, uninhabitable. What? And so they should go rebel before they go to the Pontic Bastards, but we'll see. This one I just left alone. There's nothing in it worth destroying, so let's get this over with. Who are you? Oh, you're my peasant army. Cool. Yay. I know. I made it do that. I know. I made it do that, too. I'm going to blockade the port of Tarsus. You got it. Coming right up, doofuses. Oh. I don't know why they like me in the Senate more, but I am not pleased that my popularity fell with the masses. Great, I am really loved by the... No, the Brutii are loved by the Senate. I'm just kind of blah. I think I need them both to be at a certain level. Can you go and attack Rome? Because if not, I don't care. No, I can't. Sad face. Yay, we're more advanced than you. Hirius Donatus, as a priest. Cool, man. Cool. That's Coolsville, daddy-o. Okay, let's go watch the rest of the crumble over here and launch our peasant army. A torpedo into their flanks. You guys are loaded up with a shitty army, so go here. Why not? What is on this? A whole bunch of good agents and a whole bunch of cavalry. You stay there, because I don't like you. How much room do we have? We have about 13 spaces. But there's nobody in this army that I want to leave behind. How about this? You guys go on that dinky boat, and my real army gets to go on the big boat. On the big boy boat! Just in case, I'll have this Quinqui Rhyme go hang out over here with this. Did that work? It worked. Ready to fail. Ah. This one ought to be able to merge with that other one. Yeah, that's perfect, I think. We may actually even have one more space. Okay, let's end it. I accidentally pressed stop recording while I also pressed stop turn. Oh no, they're gonna kill my peasants and my man. How evil of them. Did that city go rebel, or... It doesn't look like it. It looks like they just kicked them out and captured them. Aw, how did we ever lose that fight? It's a mystery. It's a mystery. Yeah. Sure, come on board. Alright, we've been kicked off there. It is official. End of turn, most advanced faction is the Julii. That's freaky. you guys are born and traded. We recruited some stuff, and this dude got married to some chick named Paulina. It's kind of freaky. All aboard. Cool. We are out of here. Just start heading this way. Pontics have won. No point stubbing our noses against their fucking fist any longer. Bro, 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 bro. Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, you think you're so tough? Take this, and some of this, and that! Ah, we killed 500 of your guys. Hide in there. Or don't, I don't care. Yeah, they're gonna come and take over all of Africa. Not altogether a good thing. Not at all. Why are you guys all just standing here? What's going on? What's so important that you guys need to stand out here? Sure. You're gonna retrain that chubby fucker. Put him on a treadmill. A Roman treadmill. Man, fuck Pontus. Seriously, fuck them. God damn. Get the hell off. These are all in desperate need of retraining. Well, actually, no, you aren't. Oh, I see. I forgot I have a bajillion guys here. You're now the commander of that army. Enjoy. All yours. Joining horses. Oh, come on, don't be a jerk. Whoops, that's too many archers. My bad. Oh, fuck. That's way, way, way too many archers. Wow. Okay, that's better. You guys need to be retrained. You're a fucking huge group of archers, and you guys... Ah, here we go. Shall I put, Lucius the Mean... Now you can stay here and manage. Wow, guys. You're all so mad. You're all so angry. Wife above reproach. Well, good. I think all my navies have orders, except for this one doesn't really. Yeah, just go. Get the hell away from these guys. I don't want to have to talk to them or see them ever again. They can go get fucked with a chainsaw. Like this. A peasant chainsaw. Aww. There's gotta be some kind of more moves, sir. You guys aren't building anything because you're stupid. Why? Bibo. Let's build a couple of onagers. This is ridiculous. You guys are fired. Those guys are from 1,000 years ago. Three of those. Four of those. Instant army. Just add onager water. Can you get in there now? Yes, you can. Muy bueno. You guys can get in there too? Cool. I order you to stand there and do nothing. Except for this. Now I order you to let the turn be ended. Oh, stop growing! Hate you. Roads? Why would I ever want roads to grow? There needs to be a civilization style don't grow button. There may even be one, I don't know. Yeah, we've got the lowest and the second lowest rank in the Senate. The best. Okay, whatever. Eat peasant, dick muncher! Haha, look at these. These are trained peasants. Apparently they weren't well trained enough. Thought I had a diplomat around here somewhere. Hey there, buddy. Yeah, Scoby Noble over there. Try to bribe that guy. Okay, not quite done retraining here. And you're not recruiting anyone. What does this army need? Okay, you can go die. You can go die. Fuck it. It didn't replenish their ranks. Enough. Just build me a fuckload of spearmen, just in case. Just in case I decide to turn around and try and fight Pontus, which I probably won't! And by probably, I mean definitely won't. You've got 1, 2 units of cavalry. You need more cavalry. Hopefully we told them to make some. I don't know. You're out of juice. These guys appear to be stuck there, and they don't seem to want Cyrene at all. And I still don't know why I can see over here. I don't have a spy in here. I can just see over here. Oh, wait, there's a spy right there. Was he there the whole time? No, I can still see over here for some reason. How weird. Okay, everybody's off here, except for you. Who the hell are you? Go die. What are you doing? What army's on here? You! You're gonna die in transit, but what I'm gonna do with you is just skip this whole shebang and send you right over to Spain. White stuff! White stuff, it's snowing! Yay! Okay, it's not snowing. The world just turned white. Just move along. Okay, got a Master Smith, a Chirurgeon, and a Philosopher. Utterly useless. Somebody got a Pantheon, we've got an Onager, and these guys are still actively declaring war and peace with each other every single turn. Why? Because fuck. That's why. I don't really care about you guys, but I'll retrain you anyway just for gits and chiggles. You need cavalry. The only thing you need more than cavalry is archers. And spearmen. Okay, we'll be ready right there. I think all the boats are out of here. So yeah, let's just end it, because I don't really care about the rest. Oh, I could have tried to bribe them! Son of a bitch! Too late now. Yes. You've taken Lepsis Magna. Congratulations. I didn't really want it. I never built anything there anyway. A 16-year-old good defender who's been in the wars. As what, a water boy? What? What are you talking about? I blockaded it for like 8 turns. Shove off. Oh, they didn't blockade it. They were just sitting there. Yeah, fuck. Oh, great. AIDS is back. In Thapsis. Quick, go give them AIDS. You are my AIDS-y fellows. Make me a spy.